Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on again, and, decided to go ahead and go with Guild Wars 2 for my second stream, figuring since I gotta work tonight and tomorrow, so, it means tomorrow and Saturday, not really gonna be in much of a condition to play this game. I'll probably end up playing Gems of War instead on the next 2 days, so, figure I might as well go ahead and, get this game in while I still can, so. And then, I decided to go ahead and play my Mesmer this time, just on a whim. And I think I did the dailies last night. So what I'll be doing most of today is just doing some world bosses, probably doing some like Dragon Arena runs. And then just going from there. So also like usual, I eat and drink when streaming. So I'm gonna start off with some pinto beans with barbecue sauce and some chocolate almond milk. And then, musically, this is basically classic rock that came out about a week or two ago. Loose Sutures, Sadosex for Dummies. So, let me do this real quick.
Shit, here we go again.
Eat my dust!
Oh, hell. I'll bring water later. And that also assumes that I can actually make it to the boss in time. Yeah. He's gonna get healed, Bull. Create a clone every 10 seconds. So... let's go back here.
Eat my dust! My dust.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to violence.
What's the cooldown on this? 12? so I don't. Back up. Yeah, so I don't actually need this. Because a lot of these, it looks like the way they're worded, at least the way they're worded, you have to actually hard cast the, you have to actually hard cast this ability. Firing up the world boss timers. It's technically active right now. Oh wait, I'm reading the wrong thing. Let's go in a couple minutes. Sooner than normal. Thank you.
whatever it will. Force it out of the sky. Break the barrier! Incoming! Defend the cannon!
I gotta stay in my mount. He's gonna cast beer 3 times.
Don't go after it unequipped. Guns and grenades are here in space.
Not what I wanted.
To kill rising.
I don't really have the survivability.
Never leave a wrong to ripen into evil.
To go up there and attack the ice.
I need help.
I wield great wisdom.
Don't know where it came from. Well, target, ice shield, target. It's gonna be a second helping. Nope. That's gonna be close.
Nope.
Didn't get it. Same thing.
Don't take your eyes off.
Gotta stay modded because he's gonna cast fear 3 times in a row.
The ice is shielding it from our attacks. Break the barrier. Incoming. Defend the cannons.
Oh, the hell? Forgot to cast my stability ability. I have to cast it now.
Oh, you're kidding, Mike.
Slice him apart. Lost the banner wave.
can't move him, Cassimus.
The cannons have been adjusted. This time we'll bring it down. For good. Here it comes. Fire away! Time to see who's really king of the hill. Use the terrain to our advantage.
I neither hear nor think. Blades!
Armored up. Thank you.
Wait for the off chance that someone might.
There we go.
You know, that ability I just cast is supposed to shoot me backwards, not in some random direction. That was my fault. I'm gonna land on my own res.
Come
So this ability here, trying to get it off, but other people are getting their reds off long before I can get mine off. So. Alright, who am I shooting at?
Kill rising.
Forgot what a pain in the ass tab targeting is. Chances are I might end up switching back to my engineer. It's like I'm trying to target the portal that's right in front of me. But it's tab targeting some way out at BFB. Other people. get a move. Target, though. Please.
Refreshing.
Urge to kill Rising.
be Dante's Inferno.
My dust.
And then, one of the events starts here. I think you have to get rid of a bunch of cannons. Let me look at the timer. Okay, so we got about 5 minutes.
My dust.
Us now. And
eat my dust.
Bob's allies. So if I have this, then I don't really need to use this thing. And even then, this ability here isn't that great. As it says, it's illusion of life. You're not actually alive. You only have 15 seconds to kill something. If you don't, you die again, so.
My dust.
Here. Help back here.
Ah. strong.
Hey, I kind of need some backup over here. Switch abilities. I was gonna be able to sit on my ass most of this world boss event, but nope. I'm guessing there's not many people here. I imagine after being able to heave that heavy ass cannonball. I know what I can do. Set up a portal between here and the gate.
To kill rising.
Okay.
rising.
So I'm guessing a lot of people don't know what that portal's there for. He's out there right
now. Armored up.
He's figured it out. Figured it out, Marcereth or whatever her name is. Man, our galleon ain't doing so hot either.
Better not miss.
Stand your ground.
something, actually.
I need help.
Never mind. No, that got shot to shit. And that's on a cooldown, too. Where she is. Not a whole sea of blue shit.
Strong. Stand.
I'm heading the wrong direction, I'll bet. Oh. Made it.
Strong.
I have to cast this.
Fixed. Focused. Concentration.
That ought to range your drill.
Something's funnier than turn them to Jarmite. That is a totem. A dragon. He's destroy that foul totem, eh? But they are our pain. They are our pain. Strong.
Race the wrath of dragon.
Stand back, Tom. The shaman must finish his ritual.
Why not bother?
Thousand storms.
That is a blast.
He moves around. No. I guess he's stuck. Excuse me.
I chose you. Protect me.
Hey, went the right direction this time. Well, while it lasted.
Yeah.
too soon on that. Too bad. Why are they leaving? Okay, never mind. Just the event was a little late on ending.
Refreshing.
Ready in about a minute.
Destroyers. There's a very slight chance they might be attracted to the Arcana pulses.
Refreshing.
Much, huh?
You can't keep a good
or and thus there is the downside of that trait. When you revive anybody, even a little NPC like that, just kicks in. So. Normally, me, like just about everybody else that does his boss, is all crowded over there, but not this time.
Uh-huh.
never have too much treasure.
Wait! What's happening? Did we just make it bigger?
Whoa, we are lagging. Kill it. Yep. Nope, still in combat. They probably have it. Hoping here I can get here soon enough, because I'm gonna need to break off for a few.
Eat my dust.
So yeah, I should have plenty of time before the boss starts. Like I said, there's a There's a fair amount of long events involved before actually fighting the boss proper. But I do want to do this before I forget again. Anyway, I'll be back.
Dust. Armored up.
Some water and pineapple. And I'm gonna go ahead and put my AC on. It's starting to get warm in here.
Urge to kill rising.
Kill rising.
Dust. My dust. My dust.
nacho cheddar popcorn seasoning.
Strong.
Let's skip to the next album. I've heard enough of this.
Dust.
Refreshing.
Fixed, focused, concentration.
Strong.
Eat my dust.
I'm gonna find something more rockish, because otherwise it's gonna be hard to hear the music over the game. I think I played this once before recently, Snake Mother, Here they all come.
Refreshing.
Eat my dust.
Dust.
Chaos armor, that's this here.
Dust.
Okay. So I keep forgetting. Friday steak? I think I have that.
Strong.
Oh. Still gotta wait. Yeah, kind of a bad spot for the food. Pretty sure there's gonna be some people that accidentally click it by accident. A little redundant there, Joe.
Refreshing.
Why can I not move forward? Over that shot. Okay, I guess I didn't jump over that.
Yeah, keep it.
I died way out here, so.
Whoop.
To bust some heads.
So, yeah, I think this is the same guy in the same area. I'm guessing I'm the only one. Yeah.
Strong.
Yes, you do, Dinker. Doing anything.
Good haul. I've got to get these parts back.
card. In front of me. I want Shatterer. There.
It's to kill Rising.
And shit like this is one of the reasons why my engineer is my main. Most of his attacks don't require a target. I've already done this one. So what I'll go ahead and do instead. Get all cleaned up on this guy. Probably switch to my engineer. shit are we lacking? Or lagging, I mean.
That looks valuable. Refreshing.
Dust.
Go ahead and switch my engineer for this. And while this is going, I'm gonna wanna break off. I might make me something else to eat. I don't know. It'll be a judgment call. I'll be back. Actually, I got about 10 minutes. So, change of plans on that. one of these. We got this. We're gonna need this ability. Whoa, that fucked me up. Right knee's starting to hurt too, so I've got a feeling this is gonna be the last of it. Shit.
I'm nigh invincible.
Hey Jay, long time no see.
I'm 6 feet tall.
Hey Ben. Work 2 days this week for the past couple weeks. It's not of a waist high railing. You played this before, huh? Kind of takes you back, huh? Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, by, just suddenly out of the blue, the game works. It used to be when most all my other games would crash, or when all my other games that would normally crash would suddenly work. This game here would still crash. So, yeah. So then, back to playing this game.
suspicious activity. Report any suspicious activity.
It's still showing that the boss is running. But yeah, just playing this game here when I can. I'm just kind of long overdue. It's still showing that this one's running. I'll go ahead now. A while. Oh, you're probably talking about Pinball FX3? Yeah. For the most part, it sucked. Like I said, a few bright spots here and there, but again, the rest of the session is just basically a waste of time. So yeah, I think you probably saw the FX3 part where, yeah, that was one of the few bright spots in the whole session. Just beat a whole bunch of my personal bests. Are you still playing Phantasy Strike? We're all migrating away, huh? Yeah, I think I've tried playing it once in a very great while. It's just hard for me to get back into. Especially since What are whatever it is, that annual subscription, I forget the name of it, it ran out and you had to pay like 20, 30 bucks or something like that. All that just to be able to watch replays. So I'm like, no. I saw like a few seconds of a preview. Is that the card game? Okay. Yeah, I think I tried playing that once. Way too freaking complicated. Too many moving parts in that one. Almost as bad as modern day Magic, or Magic the Gathering, I mean. I have to fix the album art on this one.
To uncertain parents, was sent under guard without explanation to Morgan. He was to play in that nation's history.
Yeah. So they're just gonna give them to you all at once, huh? Excuse me. I guess they kind of want their lump sum payment, huh? Instead of just getting like steady income over time. That should have done it. Yeah, that fixed it. Yeah, at least with not selling booster packs means they're not screwing you with RNG. If they had a system to where you had to pay for each card individually, or they all had an individual cost, I could see them jacking up the prices, but on the upside, at least you knew what you were getting. It's one of the reasons why, back when I played Magic, I did buy booster packs at first, but after that, I pretty much had enough of it and just started buying the individual cards. A lot of times the cards were more expensive, but on the upside again, predictability. I think you have to complete these events in order to bring out the Shadow Behemoth. Oh, never mind. I'm sure we all have it up anyway. Said it before, this is why this character is my main. Most of his attacks don't require a target, or you don't have to tap target. is it? You have to get rid of the portals first. What's hitting me? What the hell's hitting me? Yeah, and in trying to res that guy that was inside the monster, he might end up getting killed himself. should have got hit by that. This is an unusually long boss. I'll probably be shutting down after this. And I still got hit with it anyway.
Back on my feet.
Quite a reward.
Welcome to Midstar. This place. Destiny.
That's a mountain ball. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. Still need to get going on my blog post as well. I gotta get that all typed up. And I'll definitely need to get a nap in there, too. And plus, I need to get up and stretch my legs, so I think my right knee was starting to hurt. I think I said something about that about 15, 20 minutes ago. Yeah, so... And it doesn't feel like it's going away anytime. It feels like it's not going away, so yeah, I gotta get up. Anyway, but thanks for dropping by, everybody. I appreciate that. And again, I gotta work tonight. So tonight and tomorrow is my 2-day work week. So again, tomorrow and Saturday, don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream. But if I do, it's the default time is gonna be 2:30 p.m. and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then. Thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.